Here are the 4 p.m. weather conditions at the John Glenn Columbus International Airport under fair skies. The temperature was 65 degrees and the relative humidity 24%. The wind north at 9 miles an hour. The barometric pressure was 30.01 inches and falling. And now the conditions for selected locations across Ohio. At the Don Scott, the Ohio State University Airport, fair and 64. At Delaware Fair, and 63. In Marion Fair, and 63. At Newark Fair, and 67. In Washington Courthouse Fair, and 64. Up in Cleveland Fair, and 54. Down in Cincinnati partly sunny, and 66. And over in Dayton, fair, and 68. Once again at 4 p.m., at the John Glenn Columbus International Airport, it was 65 degrees under fair skies. The preliminary climate summary for Columbus, on Friday, April 3rd. The high temperatures so far was 66 at 4:35 p.m. The normal high is 59. The record high is 80, set in 2010. The low temperature so far was 34 at 7:09 a.m. The normal low is 39. The record low is 18, set in 1879. No precipitation has been reported since midnight. Sunset this evening is at 7:58 p.m. For Saturday, sunrise will be at 7:10 a.m. and sunset 7:59 p.m. Frost advisory remains in effect from midnight tonight to 9 a.m. Saturday. For Perry County, temperatures of 33 to 36 degrees will result in frost formation. Frost could kill sensitive outdoor vegetation if left uncovered. Reminder, take steps now to protect tender plants from the cold. Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the southern Great Lakes and Ohio Valley region. A high pressure ridge will continue to cross east across the region through tonight. A weak cold front will then move into the area Saturday night and early Sunday, bringing a chance of rain. High pressure will then settle north of the area Sunday and provide for a dry period through Monday morning. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Central Ohio, including Columbus and vicinity. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 30s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Saturday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-60s. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming southwest in the afternoon. Saturday night, mostly cloudy with scattered showers. Lows in the upper 40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday, mostly cloudy with scattered showers in the morning, then partly cloudy with isolated showers in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-60s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 30%. Sunday night, partly cloudy. Isolated showers in the evening. Lows in the lower 40s. Northeast winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 20%. And Monday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-60s. The National Weather Service, 8 to 14 day outlook for Central Ohio, for the period Saturday, April 11th through Friday, April 17th, is calling for below normal temperatures and above normal precipitation. Normal temperatures for the John Glenn Columbus International Airport for the period have high temperatures averaging 63 degrees and lows averaging 42 degrees. Precipitation over the 7-day period averages 0.79 inches. And now the extended forecast. Monday night, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the mid-50s. Chance of rain 50%. Tuesday, showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms. Highs around 70. Chance of rain 60%. Tuesday night, showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the mid-50s. Chance of rain 60%. Wednesday, partly cloudy with showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then mostly sunny with a chance of showers in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Chance of rain 60%. Wednesday night, mostly clear with a chance of showers in the evening, then partly cloudy after midnight. Lows in the mid-40s. Chance of rain 30%. Thursday, partly cloudy. A chance of showers in the afternoon. Cooler with highs in the mid-50s. chance of rain 30%. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 30s. And Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-50s. Here are the 5 p.m. weather conditions at the John Glenn Columbus International Airport under fair skies. The temperature was 65 degrees and the relative humidity 23%. The wind northwest at 9 miles an hour. The barometric pressure was 30.00 inches and falling. And now the conditions for selected locations across Ohio. At Bolton Field, sunny and 64. In Delaware, fair and 63. At Newark Fair, M67. In Chillicothe Fair, M64. At Washington Courthouse Fair, M64. Up in Cleveland Fair, M53. Down in Cincinnati, partly sunny, M68. Once again at 5 p.m., at the John Glenn Columbus International Airport, it was 65 degrees under fair skies. Here is the nearshore marine forecast for waters within 5 nautical miles of the south shore of Lake Erie. Tonight, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming light and variable. Clear. Waves 2 feet or less. Saturday, light and variable winds becoming northeast 5 to 10 knots. Mostly sunny. Waves 1 foot or less. Saturday night, northeast winds 10 knots or less becoming northwest. Mostly cloudy. Waves 1 foot or less. Sunday, north winds 5 to 10 knots becoming northeast. Partly sunny. Waves 2 feet or less. The water temperature off Toledo is 45 degrees, off Cleveland 41 degrees, and off Erie 40 degrees. Frost advisory remains in effect from midnight tonight to 9 a.m. Saturday. For Perry County, temperatures of 33 to 36 degrees will result in frost formation. Frost could kill sensitive outdoor vegetation if left uncovered. Reminder, take steps now to protect tender plants from the cold. Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the southern Great Lakes and Ohio Valley region. A high pressure ridge will continue to cross east across the region through tonight. A weak cold front will then move into the area Saturday night and early Sunday, bringing a chance of rain. High pressure will then settle north of the area Sunday and provide for a dry period through Monday morning.